viscosity, a resistance to everything.
My brother Joe DiMaggio, he got me into putting coconut oil in your coffee.
This resistance keeps us from exploding. Physically, mentally, emotionally, psychologically, spiritually.
And I thought about it as I've been working on my putting stroke.
Smells delicious, can you smell it?
Allow me to demonstrate.
Try, just try. It smells really good, doesn't it?
Keeps us from exploding. Sometimes we see that as a bad thing. But if we realize and get in touch with it, we'll realize that it's actually
a beautiful, perfect pendulum.
Like this, watch.
A beautiful, perfect pendulum.
In the cup.
A beautiful, perfect pendulum.
Take the cup. Nice.